My name is Biawoe. The farming, God's way, method of farming has brought a lot of changes into our life. One of the major things that I really learned from is not just about the physical aspect, it also has spiritual aspect. I stand at the training 2 different times. And always when I go in a training, I will always ask myself, if God can change grain from planting different things to the farming God's will and help me to live better life, then what's more about me? He still has the power if I am committed for him to change my lifestyle. The farming God's way is very good because most of the material that is being used on the farm is just around us. And they are not forced to say, now that I don't have money, I will not be able to make a farm for myself. So I praise God for the better. The better is really helping. So now what I'm doing is my brother and I decided to make a season garden. Here we found a place, and the place is a lowland area. Now we have the sun ready, and we have already cleaned the place. We are digging a hole and putting a black dirt, the whitewash, in the hole before we can start transplanting those things. And I praise God so much for the method. So when we are on the field, the first thing that we always do is to pray for the soil that is in Liberia, because many things have been happening. So now when we are selecting place for garden, we have to pray for the soil.